Her second question is that if I got engaged, and we know that engagement is not marriage, it's a promise. So a man proposes, the father accepts, but he does not finalize the marriage contract by saying, I give you my daughter. The groom says, I accept. The presence of two witnesses are there. They're married. No, this is not done. He says, I'd like to marry. And the father says, okay, we inshallah, we'll look into it and we accept such a proposal. But they're not married yet. They're engaged. It's a promise. So sometimes the fiance is generous. So he sends his fiance gifts, perfumes, jewelry, clothes, candies, flowers. So is this permissible to accept? The answer is yes. With one condition, that there is no communication, there is no mixing, there is no phone calls or chit-chatting or any of the sort, because they are still non-mahram. They're not related. They're total strangers. Yes, they're engaged, but nothing more. So anyone else could propose and cancel this engagement, and he could look for someone else, and she could accept someone else. It happens. So accepting, if he sends his mom with jewelry or with a gift to his fiance, there's nothing wrong in accepting it, inshallah.